6:21, almost 6:30.
Thank you. I Thank you. We're going. I'll take the next one. Okay. I'll still take the next one. Thanks.
Gates open, please watch your head and watch your safety to low clearance. This can either be a round trip back to the Tomorrowland station or one-way trip to the downtown Disney station. And please keep in mind, due to our show Wondrous Journey, Monorail will be temporarily down from 8:30 to 10 p.m. So please plan accordingly, folks. Stand by for boarding.
That's Daisy?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Thanks for traveling with us today, and we
store. For those of you continuing with us, we'll begin our return journey tomorrow in just a few minutes. Thank you.
Tomorrow.
To the right of the monorail, just by spot the sparkling gold spires of one of Disney's most beloved attractions, It's a Small World. And now we're right alongside the happiest kingdom of them all, Fantasyland, home to Pinocchio, Snow White, Peter Pan, and other storybook characters.
Where are you guys coming from?
Well, again, I wouldn't have any complexes with admitting that.
Seven to seven.
I'm
way, Matthew.
I just feel bad.
Yeah. I'm afraid of losing my
Honestly, I wasn't nervous about it, and then I think I said this yesterday. I was moisturizing my hands, and I fell off.
I'm still the place you don't want to lose it. You're not finding it.
Never find it. And it's also low key not replaceable because they don't. I think we got the last one in existence in my eyes. So it was very like, if I were to lose it, if I was able to afford to replace it, it does not exist. I'll lose it somewhere unexpectedly, like 5 or 10. But it's also worth the anticipation if it's something better than that. So, y'all want to end on fireworks?
It's fine.
Because there's... we have another fast pass selection, so there's Big Thunder Mountain.
The scariest ride in the chance.
Nothing scary, yeah, so it's a hard for you. Although there is one that will probably
be Big Thunder Mountain.
The train one, the train.
Yeah.
It's faster at night and it's better. We're going on that. We're at right after our Sonic Mansion. Yeah. We're going on that one. That one's... We're going to give you a pro tip. Because it can jostle you back. It does it to him, but not to me. I hate that ride. You guys can do it. I'm looking at this. Yeah. It's a great Star Wars ride. It just makes me sick to my stomach. It's not a big thrill ride. It's just not, like, it's like a simulation one.
I like the simulation, like the having a look at it.
Yeah, just put it on your badge.
Millions of dollars to go under there. The rest of the country.
Walking with the Mouse.
Walking with the Mouse. What's your favorite? What's your favorite ride?
This one.
This one?
Yep.
Awesome. You seen Rise of the Resistance?
Yeah. I always make sure to ride that one first.
Yeah. That one's my favorite, but that was just a fan favorite. I've done, this is my 11th run today.
11? Wow.
Nice. Just ride singles.
That's the way to go, yep.
And watch your children. You're clear for launch. But as a sweet
I see everything, but it doesn't pick up the light too much. I'm more for the audio. Yep.
Outside of the
room, put the first
one.